Peoria Heights expecting a new fire chief. Dan Decker is a retired East Peoria assistant chief and serves on the council there. Peoria Heights Mayor Mike Phelan says Decker's appointment is pending board approval on Tuesday.
The mayor tells us Decker's first effort as chief will be an in-depth needs assessment. Peoria Heights has been without a full-time chief since Donovan Thompson resigned earlier this year.